Guys, today we're gonna fly this kite!
Dude, I never flew a kite before!
Me either, it's gonna be so fun to fly
here! Why are we gonna fly a kite?
What? Because it's storming outside?
Yeah, dude, duh!
Okay, same question. Why are we gonna fly a kite?
Cody, do I have to put in a list for you?
Fine, yeah.
Okay, one, I want to discover electricity.
Oh, dude, that'd be awesome!
That'd be awesome, right? You'll be the first
one! Already been discovered!
I know that, Cody. I'm not stupid.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah,
fine, okay, fine. I can't wait to hear what two is.
What?
What?
Wait, you were making a list. You said one, I'm gonna discover electricity, so two.
What?
You're losing us, Cody.
Cody, just because you wish you had two eyes instead of four, what? And you're 2 years old, doesn't mean you can bring up two all the time.
Well, yeah, dude, stop being insecure.
No one wants to hear two all the time.
What? We just want to fly kites.
Yeah.
This is dangerous and you are stupid.
We're gonna go fly this kite, come on.
This is dangerous.
Come on,
idiots.
Cody. Okay, guys, let's fly this kite!
Dude, it's gonna go so high!
I know it's gonna fly over the trees like shit.
Alright.
This is a bad idea, Junior.
Wait, what?
Because there's lightning and you taped a key to the top of the kite. We're gonna get struck by lightning.
What? We're not gonna get struck by lightning. We're gonna discover electricity like Benjamin Button.
Yeah!
You mean Benjamin Franklin, who already discovered it?
No, he's on the $100 bill.
Stop being a downer, dude.
You know what? Let's just do this. Let's just get this over with.
Yeah!
Okay, everyone grab the kite.
Okay.
On the count of three, we're gonna throw this kite, okay?
Okay, okay, dude.
Three,
two, one. Struck by lightning, you idiot!
Oh God! Oh,
oh dude, I'm in so much pain.
Oh, I don't feel good, guys.
Let's
go back to the apartment.
Okay. All right, we can make it. We can make it, dude.
Oh God, guys. Oh, why don't I feel good?
We just got struck by lightning, Junior. What did you expect?
Are we gonna die?
I don't think so. I mean, pretty lucky, actually. Only about 1 in 1.2 million people get struck by lightning, and 6,000 of those die, so I think we'll be okay.
So we should buy lottery tickets.
I mean, maybe.
Oh, man.
Dude, I don't feel too good.
Me either.
I'm really thirsty, too. I could really use a bottle of water.
What's going on?
Am I a bottle of water?
You're a bottle of water!
Cody, what's going on, dude?
He just turned into a bottle of water. You see this? Dude?
I see it. It is crazy.
Wow, I just thought about a bottle of water, and then I turned into a bottle of water.
Wait, Cody, how'd you do that?
I don't know. I think maybe the lightning bolt gave me superpowers.
Really, dude?
Yeah, I think I can morph into anything, but just a bottle of water, that would suck.
Really?
I mean, maybe.
Okay, well, can you change back?
Okay, let me think.
Cody, you're back to normal, dude! You can morph into anything?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Joseph, let's think. What can you morph into? How about a computer mouse?
Hey, guys, I'm a computer mouse.
Wait, he just turned into a computer mouse!
That's crazy, dude.
So, you can morph into anything.
Yeah, looks like it.
Wow, wait, if you got powers, how come we didn't get powers? We all got struck by lightning.
Yeah, right?
Well, maybe you did. Just try something.
All right, Joseph, what power do you think you have?
I don't know, but, dude, I gotta pee.
What? Wait, Joseph?
Huh?
Did you just pee?
Yeah, dude.
Wait,
did you see how fast Joseph just ran?
Yeah.
Oh, I had to relieve it.
Joseph, that was amazing.
Yeah, you just ran really fast.
What are you talking about, dude? I just ran, like,
okay, try running around the room.
Yeah. I think you got super speed.
Yeah.
Okay, dude. Whoa, dude. I ran really fast.
I know you ran around the room, but I ran really fast, Joseph.
Dude, I got super speed.
Did you see that, Cody?
Yeah.
Wait, what? Why are you a tape dispenser, Cody?
Because I'm just sticking around.
I don't get it.
I guess my jokes just aren't sticking.
Cody, you can morph into anything. You can't even morph into a good comedian.
Yeah, make better jokes than that, dude.
Yeah, Joseph, can you give me a Hawaiian punch?
Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, here you go.
Oh, that Hawaiian punch is awesome.
My bad. It took so long because I had to open the refrigerator.
It's okay. So you have the power to morph into anything.
Yeah.
And you have the power to run really fast.
Yeah, dude, it's awesome.
What's my power?
I don't know.
Maybe I have super strength.
Maybe.
Yeah, so what's something heavy I can lift?
Oh, I got you covered. Hey, guys, I'm a cannonball. You needed something heavy, right?
Cody, if you were going to morph into something heavy, why didn't you morph into your mom? She's pretty heavy.
Got it.
At least I have a mom.
Wait, my mom's dead, dude.
Yeah, and I don't know my mom. You're mean, Cody.
You guys wanted to make mom jokes.
Wait, you've seen my mom. She was nice.
She wasn't nice. She was dead.
Wait, did she have candy?
No, she was dead. Don't bring that up.
Yeah.
All right, guys. I have super strength, and I'm going to lift that cannonball, okay?
Okay, do it then.
All right, I'll move my Hawaiian punch. All right, I'm about to lift this cannonball.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry, guys.
Ew.
I'm sorry, guys. I farted. I'm sorry.
Is that your power?
What?
To
That's gross, dude.
That could not be my power. No, I just accidentally farted because Chevy made eggs last night.
Maybe.
Well, try it again, dude.
I have super strength. Let me lift this again.
Okay.
Ew, God,
stop doing that.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
I can't breathe.
That could not be my power.
That's definitely your power.
That's horrible. That could not, power, dude.
That's stupid power.
Well, at least I'm going to be good at freeze tag.
I can beat you at freeze tag. Tag your
ass. Ow, dude, ow. What was that?
What was that?
I don't know. It was like some type of shock or something.
Cody, does this hurt?
What? Ow, Ed, don't do that.
Wait, what was that?
It's like a little shock. It just kind of hurts.
Yeah. Ow, dude,
no.
Don't do that.
Wait, I can shock people?
Yeah, it's just
a little bit. It's like an annoying shock.
It's like a little static shock.
Yeah, like rubbing on the carpet.
Wait, it's kind of annoying. Hey, stop it.
Wait, okay, so I have the power to fart really loud and make smelly farts and shock people, kind of.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool, right?
I have the power to morph. That's pretty awesome, right?
And you have super speed.
Yeah, super speed, dude.
Wow. We got power for being struck by lightning.
Yeah, that's cool.
So, Cody, I'm really hungry, so can you morph into, like, a sandwich or something?
Yeah, hang on. Hey, Junior, I'm a roast beef sandwich.
What? A roast beef sandwich?
What are you saying?
I'm not gonna eat a roast beef sandwich.
Come on, I'm delicious.
And also, if I eat you, do you die?
I don't know if we should try that.
Hey, guys, how about we play a prank on Chef Pee-Pee? Let's put the sandwich on the kitchen, and then Chef Pee-Pee might try to eat him. That'd be hilarious, bro.
Yeah, let's
go.
I did it again. I play with your heart. I'm so kind of
good. Okay, Cody, don't say that.
Oh, baby.
I need some salt and pepper. Whoa. Hey, beautiful. What are you doing here? Oh, you look better than what I'm cooking right now. Hey, I hope nobody plans on eating you.
Oh, I didn't know you felt that way about me.
What the f***?
Tongue action there.
Oh my god. Okay, so guys, we were blessed with superpowers.
Yeah.
So we gotta use them for good.
Screw that. I almost got laid as a sandwich. I'm gonna be a toilet seat next. You know, like in a men's restroom, like a truck stop or something. I'm just gonna have ass in my face for days.
That's gross, dude.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, all right, Joseph, what are you gonna do with your powers?
I don't know. The Olympics is here. Maybe I'll go and run track or something.
No, don't do it in the Olympics. How about you, how about you run into a gas station and steal all the money out of the drawer? They won't even see you.
Wait, I can do that, dude?
Yeah, go try it.
Okay.
Whoa.
Hey, bro, look at all that money you got.
I know, right?
Whoa.
You're just gonna use your powers for evil then, huh?
Hey, you're not evil.
Yeah, truck stop, bathroom, toilet seat's not evil?
No, it's just... It's good old-fashioned fun, you know? Just...
All right, guys, so I have the coolest powers, right? So
No.
Yes, I do!
Your powers kind of suck, Junior.
Yes. They don't suck. I have the coolest powers. I can save lives. How?
I don't think you could, Junior.
Yes, I could. I have cool powers.
They're pretty lame.
Dude, they suck. All you do is fart and shock.
They do not suck. I have the coolest powers.
Oh, Junior, you need to chill out.
Yeah,
you when you're hungry.
I'm not what?
You're not you when you're hungry. Eat me, Junior. Have a Snickers.
What? You turn into a Snickers?
Yeah, you need to calm down.
They make a blue Snickers?
Yeah, it's crispy.
Oh.
Yeah, you do need to calm down, dude.
Oh, guys, look, I will prove that I can help someone's day out with my powers.
Okay, then prove it.
All right.
Yeah?
I got one.
Okay.
Wait! Oh, my God, that was so disgusting! I kissed Cody, I can't believe it!
What's wrong, Chef? So I just made Chef Pee-Pee throw up because I farted on him, but he wanted to throw up because he made out with Cody, so I think I saved a life.
I'm a ping-pong paddle.
Yeah, he's a ping-pong paddle, dude.
Yeah, Cody, I see that, but if you're a ping-pong paddle, what part of you is the ball?
Why don't you grab on while I turn back to normal and find out?
Dude, I think I'm gonna go to Mexico.
But
there's a lot of murders there.
Is it hot?
I mean, the quesadillas are good. Yeah, it's very hot, dude.
Oh. Well, this is stupid. I want to be a ping pong paddle and go to Mexico. My powers are just, I don't know.
You get bad powers,
yeah,
dude.
They suck, dude.
They're kind of cool, right?
No, not even a little bit.
Well, I'm still cool. Like, me as a person's still cool, right?
Oh, really? You're cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
I'm Junior. I'm so cool.
But hey, you can't be me. I can only be me.
Oh, yeah, I can. I can be anything I want.
But you can't be me.
Yeah, I can. Watch. Ooh, I think Big Hero 6 is a great movie.
You don't say it. Don't make me say that.
So good. It won an Academy Award.
You shut up!
And the sun is a star, totally not a planet.
You shut up, me!
Wait. Which one is you?
I'm Junior. I'm the real Junior.
Joseph, you can't be serious!
I'm so totally confused,
hey,
dude.
Hey, Joseph, you remember when we did that one thing at that one place?
Oh, dude, I totally remember. You are the real Junior.
Joseph, no, I'm the real Junior. Look, he has glasses on.
Well, you had glasses before, too, dude.
I'm the real Junior.
I'm the real Junior.
Come on, Joseph. Look.
What?
Ow,
dude. Ow!
I have the powers. I can shock you.
Yeah, you're a real Junior. That stupid shock.
Yeah, so Cody turned back to normal. You can't fool anyone anymore.
Okay. It's fun while it lasted.
Okay, so now that's over with. Don't do that again. Wait, Cody.
What?
You can turn into people, too?
Well, yeah, I can turn into anything.
That's cool, dude.
You totally have to screw with my dad.
Okay.
Yeah, so turn into Chef PB and go screw with him.
All right.
Go get Chef PB in trouble. Okay, guys, my dad's in there. All right, Cody, turn into Chef PB.
Okay,
that looks awesome. You look just like Chef PB.
Yeah.
Okay, so I want you to go in there, and I want you to screw with my dad, okay?
Okay, I can do that.
All right, go in there.
Oh, my God, Charlie, you make me laugh.
Hey there, Bowser.
Oh, what do you want, Chef PB?
I just thought maybe I could hop in bed with you.
Hop in bed with me?
Yeah.
On any other day, I would say no. But those glasses look banging on you, so you can pop a squat.
Okay. What are you watching?
Oh, Charlie.
Pretty good show.
You like it?
Yeah. I like you.
I like you, too.
Do you think my dad noticed it's not the real Chef PB?
I don't know, dude. It's pretty convincing.
It's like a clone, like something like Chef PB. How'd it go, Cody?
It went really good, Junior.
Did you screw with him?
You could say that.
Did you make him laugh, dude?
Yeah.
No.
What happened?
But hang on, let me turn back to normal.
Okay. Okay, Cody, so what happened?
So, I banged your dad.
What?
I banged your dad.
Wait.
Excuse me?
What?
I banged your dad.
You banged my dad?
I banged him.
I think he banged your dad, dude.
You didn't bang my dad!
Yeah, I did.
But my dad's not gay!
Well, see, that's what I thought, but he was weirdly cool with it.
Wait, you did not bang my dad!
I did, you can ask him. And it wasn't even illegal, because I was in Chef PB's body.
Why would you bang my dad?
Well, you know, it's payback for all the mom jokes you're always making.
What?
So, now every time you make a joke, I can be like, that's not what your dad said, and I banged your dad.
What? Oh my God, dude, he banged your dad!
Yep, sure did.
That's it, Cody, I'm gonna punch you in the face!
You wouldn't punch a washing machine, would you?
What?
Try and punch me. I'm a washing machine, Junior. And I'm on the rinse cycle, bitch.
Will you turn back to normal right now?
No, I'm staying a washing machine forever.
Wait, Cody, right now, I need to punch you in the face.
Nope, not doing it.
Dude, he banged your dad and he's a washing machine.
What? I banged your dad and I'm a washing machine. Whoa,
dude.
What was that?
What was that?
Yeah.
That's new.
Did my powers, like, get better? Like, I can make lightning?
Easy.
I can't. Let me see. I'm gonna shock you, Cody, for banging my dad.
No, you're not. Can't shock me, Junior. I'm a balloon.
What does that have to do with anything?
Yeah.
I'm made of rubber. You can't electrocute me.
Why?
Because it doesn't conduct electricity. You can't shock me.
Oh, yeah? Well, watch this.
Okay.
What? Joseph! You made me shock, Joseph!
Yeah.
You turn back to normal right now!
No! No way!
Oh yeah? What? You don't want to turn back to normal?
What?
Look at this!
Well, you don't have to do that. Dick!
Oh, you see? Turn back to normal now! Yeah, so now I'm gonna electrocute you! Cody. I'm gonna electrocute you again.
Didn't work.
Wait, why isn't it working?
Well, I'm gonna turn into a hunky dude.
What?
Well, shit, I already am.
What? Wait, why is our powers working?
I don't know.
Oh, Joseph, try running.
Okay. Yeah.
I think my
powers
are gone.
We lost our powers?
Well, whose fault is that?
Yours for banging my dad.
Well, it's your fault for electrocuting me for banging your dad.
You should have banged my dad.
I got caught in the crossfire.
Cody, it's all your fault. If you want to bang my dad.
Well, I did.
This is the worst day of my life.
Yeah, it's the best day of mine. Banged your dad.
He's crazy.
Conan!
Hitting me won't relax that. I'm practically your mom now.
The food is almost ready. Hey, Chef PP, or should I call you Cody? Yeah, that's what you wanted me to call you, right?
What?
Or Juicy Fruit. Yeah, because it was great, but it didn't last long. What are you talking about, Bowser? Whenever you're ready for round two, you know where to meet me.
I'm not even going to ask.